This patient took organophosphates 8 days back. Organophosphates inactivates acetylcholine esterase that leads to acetylcholine accumulation throughout the nervous system, resulting in overstimulation of muscarinic and nicotinic receptors. Nicotinic receptors overactivation leads to muscular fasciculations, cramping, weakness, and diaphragmatic failure. To save these patients, you have to put these patients on ventilator for prolonged period. American College of Chest Physicians recommends tracheostomy in patients who are expected to require mechanical ventilation for longer than 7 days. Since introduction of percutaneous dilatational tracheostomy in 1985, percutaneous tracheostomy has become popular and has gained acceptance in ICU and trauma center. Contraindications are patients who is younger than 8 years, necessity of emergency airway access because of acute airway compromise, gross distortion of neck anatomy due to hematoma, tumor, patients who is obese and has short neck and bleeding diastasis, and patient who is in need of PEEP more than 20 cm of water. Complications are creating false passes, hemorrhage, wound infection, unfavorable scarring, subglottic stenosis, and rarely it can lead to death also. Patient should be placed supine with neck fully extended. After cleaning neck, we should identify landmarks like thyroid cartilage, cricoid cartilage, and tracheal rings. Tracheostomy should be done between first and third tracheal rings.